Tip number two, journaling. Hey, Paul Rugarber. So the tip I want to talk about today is journaling and the importance of that in your life. So I like to write things down in the morning because my brain seems to be thinking about all these different ideas, right? You got the stuff you got to do for today, the things that, oh, I wish I did yesterday. So what is it that you've been thinking about? What is it that your brain wants to get out, right? How are those things? And whether you're talking to yourself or whether it's just going on inside your mind, write it down. Journal. There you go. Journal. Write down stuff on the paper. It will help you to be able to organize your thoughts and plan out your day and be a little bit more successful. So two key times to journal. One is in the morning. So when you got all those thoughts going around, write them down. Put down what it is that you're thinking. I'm not talking about like a 100 list, to-do list of things you got to do. But really, what are the key things? What do you want to get accomplished today? What are those goals that you have to get done? And in order to feel like, hey, this was a successful day because I got this stuff done. So those key items, put down in a list or write out in thoughts, in paragraph, however you want to do it. Just write out some thoughts for today. Hey, I'd really like to get this done. That would cause me to have a good day. Or I should think about this a little bit today. Or don't forget I got to do this tomorrow. Whatever those things are, just write them down. Journal it. And then also at the end of the day. So at the end of the day, again, I have all these thoughts of what I didn't do today that I wanted to do or things that I got to do tomorrow. So take a little bit of time, write those down at the end of the day, and you'll find that you have a much higher success rate of getting those things accomplished the next day and being more goal-driven in your career, in your personal life, in your relationships, whatever that is. Write down something that, hey, I got to make sure I do this tomorrow. I did this today. It worked really well. Or, boy, did I mess this up today. Let's not do that again. But writing it down is really going to help you more than you think. So two key times. Journal in the morning to write out your thoughts, and then journal at night. And these don't need to be long times that you're journaling. This can be write half a page, write one paragraph, whatever bit you want, and take as much time as you want. If you want to journal for a half hour, hey, that's awesome. Do that if you have the time. If you want to journal for 2 minutes just to get some thoughts on paper, that's good too. You know what I do a lot in the mornings is I'll keep my journal open while I'm like making breakfast and getting things ready. And then as a thought hits me, I'm going to write it down. Like, oh yeah, forgot about this thing. Let me just write that down. Or, oh, you got this thought for something I want to do next month. Let me just write it down. Because then it's going to help me to remember it. And each day I like to just flip back to the previous day and say, oh yeah, glance at it real quick. What did I do? What did I say? And what does that trigger my memory or my thoughts to do for the future? And then sometimes you just want to look back through your journal and say, oh, these are cool things. Let me make sure I do some of this stuff. But the more you write things down, the more successful you're going to be. And the better quality of life you're going to have. And that's what I want everyone to have. The better quality of life. Be more successful at what you do. Enjoy this life. Man, it's short, right? And so you got to really enjoy, capture, take the essence of life. Do what you want with it. Journaling is my tip for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And we'll be back tomorrow with another tip. Take care.